Okay, on a different note, are you, or would you put yourself as a subscriber to the notion that the keeper is these days rapidly becoming the most important player in the team?
Keeper has always been the, you know, key position. You can have the best team in the world, but if you've got a dodgy keeper, it's very, very deflating for the rest of the side. They've always been important, and it's always important to have a, you know, a sound keeper.